Also, the Central Bank of Nigeria says it is not backing down on ensuring that commodities that can be manufactured locally are no longer imported into the country. Speaking at an event in Abuja, the Apex Bank's Director, Development Finance Department, Modashiru Olaito, said this will promote local production and consumption.
I've been funding our cultural value chain for quite some time now. And the whole lesson is that we are trying to grow businesses from primary production to processing, storage, marketing. The revolution has started. Now more people are coming, producing, more farmers are expanding hectares, and we are feeling that within shortest possible time, with improved yield, we will not need to import food again. And what will result in that, we can now export to the countries bordering us, particularly in the West African coast.
The government is putting its money where its mouth is. So what is left now is for Nigerians to take advantage of all these facilities.